Well, this morning we're shining a light on raising money for scholarships while honoring a UNLV student who was tragically killed in 2019. Steve and Debbie Meriwether established a foundation in the name of their son to help those who want to attend college. Bianca Holman shares how you can help out and help get some kids to a university or a college of their choice. Bianca, tell us more about this golf tournament.
Hey, good morning, Sherry. So I'm here at Bears Best, and I'm actually joined by Steve Meriwether to share more about their foundation, about their amazing son, about this event that's happening today. So just tell us a little bit about the foundation and also about Garrett.
Well, Garrett was killed by a tragic accident by a drunk driver on May 22, 2019. He was just 18 years old. But our focus is Garrett and giving in the foundation. Now, Garrett was a perfect, beautiful, loving son. And he, after he passed, we had lots and lots of stories about how Garrett was still giving and helping people get to where they were in life or to college standard. And we thought, what can we do to keep his memory alive? What can we do to celebrate Garrett as opposed to being sad all the time? So we put together a foundation, my wife and I, shortly after. Mm-hmm. And just 4 months after the tragic accident, we had a run in 2019 and raised a good amount of money. And we gave away 13 scholarships. Scholarships that first year. We couldn't do it in COVID, but we actually were able to put together enough to put 4 scholarships together. So now we're up to a total of 17 scholarships, and we're just continuing this every year in Garrett's name and memory because he was just such a beautiful person.
And I understand, you know, you picked golf because it was his favorite sport, but also we're wearing blue because, well, he's wearing blue and I have a pin on because he loved water sports, scuba diving, and diving with you. So just overall amazing. So also, I know that people may not be able to participate in the golf tournament, but they can donate. And you know what, we're going to, we're a little bit short on time, but we're going to talk more about that coming up in the next half hour on how you can still donate and still give to this amazing foundation and be sure that, again, more kids head to college at UNLV and UNR. Back to you guys in the studio.
Beautiful way to remember Garrett. Thank you, Bianca.